I'll say this about Cyril, though. He just does not stop throwing. He continues to throw shots.
He's missing most of his punches. But it's like wasted energy.
And Le Banner continues to bleed from that cut.